Good evening.
Hope you have a very pleasant evening.
Thank you, and good evening, you lovely, adorable cash customers. Welcome to Fluff's Casino on the Strip, with branches in all principal countries. Tonight again, I will hand you a fistful of high-class musicians I've grabbed from the four corners of the earth. Oh, I'm so proud of these boys that I'm going to give them each a chance to show off. That Trojan on the tom-toms, Hal Smokey Stokes. That ever-popular boy, that bombastic bass bomber, Pudgy Pratt. A man who has won his permanent apartment in the Musical Hall of Fame, Barney the God. My partner at the piano, a great composer, Earl Father Hines. That all-American trombonist, the sensational Jack Teagot. And at the trumpet, Mr. Dixieland himself, Louis Zetmo Armstrong.
Three children from the land of Israel, Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego, took a trip to the land of Babylon. Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego, Nebuchadnezzar was the king of Babylon. Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego, took a lot of gold and made an idol. Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. And he told everybody we'd hear the music of the trumpet. And he told everybody we'd hear the music of the flute. And he told everybody we'd hear the music of the horn. He must fall down and worship the idol Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. But the children of Israel would not bow down Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. Put the children in a fiery furnace, deep down coals and red hot brimstone. Seven times hotter, hotter than it ought to be. Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. Well, you couldn't find a hair on the head of Shadrach. Laughing and talking while the fire jumping round. Nebuchadnezzar called, "Hey there!" And he saw the power of the Lord. And they had a big time in the house of Babylon. Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. Oh, 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 Abednego.
Beep, beep, beep.